authority and by the human. We, man and woman, created the government, and now the government owns us. The government runs the war for us. The government sells arms to other countries. The government allows the toxic poisoning of your children. It allows the covering up of the truth that cannabis cures cancer. Cannabis cures cancer, and your government has always known that. Your government is the biggest grower of medical cannabis in the world. Matter of fact, World Health Organization tells you 95 tons of cannabis is grown by this government every year, and yet it will put you in prison if you grow your own medicine. Because they want you to go to the pharmacist. The pharmacist will keep you sick. He'll keep you on their pills for years and years and years. And eventually you will die, having given away everything you earned back to the state, and the state's grown.
Yeah.
My friends, that's all I have for you now. Have a super day. Go home. We serve the flat earth.
Yeah.